30. He was way far away. You're not supposed to be over there. You are still not shiny. Rude. Yes, I am still hunting for shiny Happiny. I've been slowly working on it though too, so, and whatever. Because I've been really getting into speedrunning recently, so I've been really wanting to do that. So, yeah. There it is! I'm like, wait a minute. That is the third encounter. Yeah, that would be the third encounter in the stream. Took long enough to get it, but hey! Found it! Yes! Okay, let's see. What ball shall I put this guy in? Let's do a heal ball first. See what the hell that does. Darn it! Oh, it has refresh. Okay. Good to know on that one. I wanna try to do this. It would look so cute in a heal ball. Colors match up. Yep. Not hunting it anymore. Oh, wait. Mmm. Dang it. Again, refresh. I spoke way too soon. I would just like it in a heal ball, please. Dang it. Natural gift. Okay, so it has refresh, natural gift, and what else? I didn't pay attention to the to the dex nav when I ran into it. So I don't know yet. There we go. Yay! Awesome. Okay. Need to do this really quick. Literally first few minutes of the stream and I get the Happiny. Of course. Of course. Alright. There we go. Let's see, let's give it a name. You know what? I'll just name it Nurse. I don't know.
Oh, that was pain request.
No. I'm trying to think of a name for it. It's still gonna stay the Happiny. I'll give it a name later. Yay! Alright, let's try to go for back-to-backs. Okay. Because you never know what the heck would happen. Hi Ryan, how are you? Hey, it's a Frosty Kingdom raid. Hello. Welcome raiders. Hello. Hi Ryan, how are you? You actually literally just missed it. I just got the shiny Happiny.
Yeah, I did it.
I'm actually gonna go show this guy off real quick. Hello! Tired? Yeah, I get it. Thanks! Just go ahead and hit this and then be done. Oh, it's confused, that's why. I'm like, why is this hurting itself? Well, welcome Raiders. If you don't know who I am Raider Unwritten. I am a shiny hunter as well as a speedrunner. I actually just recently started doing speedruns again. So, yeah. I just put in my speedruns for the room on speedrun.com, and they are actually sitting in there right now. I'm in fourth place for the 80% with up to chapter 4. And then I have second place in the 80% with the epilogue. So technically it's 80% and 100%. So yeah. Okay, and I do not want the fortress in here right now, so I will go ahead and fly the F out of here. Thanks! Yeah, I'm really excited about that. Because I was like, I know I'm still progressing as I go, but I want to show that at least someone's active in this speedrun. So, I'm like, know what? Why not? I'll go ahead and start doing that. So, I'm really happy that I was able to get those in. Alright, I'm gonna quick go and check out this little... Yes, and StarCatBot has made its return. If you're wondering, Ryan. Okay. So I've got a bashful one. Ooh! Ooh, that's nice. So the lucky egg is the 5%. It's there's a 5% chance of a halfpenny holding a lucky egg, and then there's a 50% chance of it holding an oval stone. So this one was holding a lucky egg, and it's shiny. So I'm happy with that. Let's see. One second. I gotta mark this off my list anyways, so... Where's the icon? There it is. Oh, that's not the right page. Oh no, it is the right page, huh? Oh, a natural cure, natural cure is one of its abilities, but it's not its hidden ability. The hidden ability is the friend guard one. Dang, that would have been awesome if I got the friend guard. But guy with a 5% lucky egg, so that's awesome. Yeah, that's awesome. Cool! Hey, Tyler! I just got my halfpenny! Yay!